In this case, you shouldn't have any right to sue anybody if you're dumb enough to get out of your car while there's lions feeding or just walking about freely. That was stupid on this man's part. I don't think his family deserves a dime for what happened to him. When you do things that cause your own death, the other people shouldn't pay for mistakes that you make. And that's with anything. Thank you, and you've been tuned.